Let's have a look at the rectangle tool. I select it. Now I drag over the body of the crocodile. As with the ellipse tool, I can drag the two squares. And when I drag the circle, all four corners get rounded. I want, however, only to round two corners. I click on the Make Corners Sharp Again icon. To round individual corners, I click on the Node tool. I click on Add Corners. Now I can adjust each corner individually. To create a curve, at the bottom left corner, I drag the small circle up. I get two arrows, showing the start and end points of the curve. I drag the arrow all the way up. And to round the bottom right corner, I drag the circle to the left. I don't want a border, so I shift click on the red cross. In the layers panel, I can see I placed a rectangle. I will name the rectangle body. Because the rectangle was created last, it lies above the other elements. So, I want to lower the body. When I click on the down arrow, I am lowering the body. But when there are many objects, it is faster to drag it to another place. Notice, I could even add it to a group. When I drag and hold it above a group, the group opens, and I can place it where I want. I will press Ctrl Z to undo and close the group. With the select tool selected, you can click on the raise and lower icons, which do the same as the up and down arrows. And with the raise to top and lower to bottom icons, you can quickly place an item to the top or the bottom of a layer. Now let's make the feet. I click on the rectangle tool and drag over a foot. To quickly go to the select tool, press the space bar. Now I can adjust from every corner. And to return to the rectangle tool, press the space bar again. I drag the circle to round the corners. I see the top corners are a bit different, so I click on the node tool. I click on add corners. To adjust the curve, I drag the left circle up. And at the right, I drag the smaller circle down. I press the space bar to go to the select tool. Now I duplicate the foot and drag it to the other foot. I click on the brown swatch that I pinned in the swatches panel. To place the foot behind the other foot, I click on the lower icon. I shift click on the other foot, right click, and choose group. Then I click on the lower to bottom icon. In the layers panel, I will call the group left feet. I right click on the group and choose duplicate. I click on lower to bottom. In the layers panel, I call the group right feet. I drag the feet. And when I hold Ctrl while dragging, I can drag in a straight line. I can do this horizontally and vertically. In the next lecture, we will create the scutes using the pencil tool.